In Vermilion County, homeless veterans in a food pantry will be getting an extra hand. Paul Faraci, State Senator Paul Faraci, will be hosting a food drive for the next month. Donations will help homeless veterans and their families at the Ileana VAs, as well as the Danville Township Food Pantry. The most requested items include chicken noodle soup, macaroni and cheese, applesauce, oatmeal, and more. To find the full list and where you can drop off your donations, just go to our website, WCIA.com.